Let me show a video that demonstrates the movement of the levator scapular muscle in different motions. Active arm elevation activates this muscle mobilize because the levator scapular muscle connects the spine and scapular bone. Hello, I'm Dr. Lee. Welcome to Practical Pain Management. Today, I'll talk about ultrasound scanning technique of the levator scapular muscle and share an ultrasound-guided block of the dorsal scapular nerve. When the young lady complains of pain in this area, where do you think the pain originated? She is 63 years old and has pain in the similar area. Will you consider similar cause of pain? This area is a common place of pain complaints. Many physiotherapists blame the muscles as a cause of pain. Otherwise, the spinal pain interventionists pick the spinal problem as a leading cause. I usually consider muscle first for young adults, and the levator scapular muscle is one of them. However, I have been working as a pain physician for 2 decades and have more elderly patients than youth. I found that cervical pathology causes more frequent chronic pain than muscle in my clinic. Dorsal scapular nerve neuropathy is not common, and we don't know the exact pain mechanism yet. However, I want to include dorsal scapular nerve neuropathy in the list of differential diagnoses. As an ultrasound pain physician, it is worth knowing about the levator scapular muscle, dorsal scapular nerve for comprehensive pain management. When you do ultrasound scan of the posterior neck and interscapular region, we must study each muscle group in advance and know the orientation of multiple layers before scanning. Even though we believe we know the muscle, it is not easy to differentiate each layer on the ultrasound scan because it shows the cross-sectional anatomy. Furthermore, the dorsal scapular nerve is too tiny and deeply located in the posterior neck region. So, it is impossible to detect the nerve on sonogram. However, it is possible to block the nerve under ultrasound guidance because the dorsal scapular nerve consistently passes in the interfacial layer under the levator scapular muscle and rhomboid muscle group. I show you an easy